just about set to kick off here, and it's not a home game for either of these teams. And now let's head down to the coin toss. It's brought to you by Coke Zero. Real Coca-Cola taste and zero calories. Enjoy everything. Florida is lined up to kick the ball off first, and we are ready to go. Caught at the 8. He makes it out maybe to the 26-yard line. So here comes the offense taking the field for the first time today. Down he goes, and about the 23-yard line.
You know, it looked to me like he should have made the pitch, but he kept it instead and wound up going backwards.
Second and 13. Ball in the 23. He's to the 40. He might have a chance. At the 30. To the 20. The 10. Spectacular play, and now it's first and goal. So they pick up big yards on the option keeper.
I thought he's going to break that one for a touchdown. You couldn't draw that up any better.
They bring him down in the backfield.
The problem at times with pitch outs is they're really slow to develop, and in this case, the defense had plenty of time to swarm to the ball carrier.
They're at the 3. It's second down. Watch out for a pass play when you're in a goal line D. Touchdown, midshipman.
These blocking packs do a lot of dirty work during the game, so it's good to reward them. Let them barrel it in for a score once in a while.
He makes the PAT. A four-play, 74-yard drive, and that's good for a touchdown.
You know, you always prepare your offense to think that we're going to have some success, but these guys got to be coming over the sidelines after touchdown saying, man, I didn't expect it to be this easy.
Navy ready to kick this one off. He sends this one deep. He's to the 20. He gets out to about the 22-yard line. The quarterback brings his troops out onto the field for the first drive of the game. He's into the open field. Knocked out of bounds around the 26-yard line. It's second and 6. Ball on the 26. Good outside run there.
Call it a gain of 4 yards. That makes it third and 3.
Made around the 28-yard line.
Those linebackers do a great job of stopping the run, but they need to be careful the play-action pass. You can easily get fooled and give up some big yards through the air.
And he's tackled at the 36-yard line.
Brad, let's see if this offense can maintain the rhythm that they established on that last drive. Not just putting points on the board, but driving the length of the field to be able to eventually put points up. I think that's going to be important for them to try to keep that confidence going here on this drive.
Navy up 7 points. He has some room. makes it out to about the 50.
You like to see a team having success like this running the football. It can really open up things for the offense.
And now he's got room to run. Tackle at the 34. Tackled around the 21-yard line. And that's their third first down of the drive.
The defense needs to figure out a way to stop them, or else they're going to have no problem putting points on the board.
Gains his way to the 13-yard line. And he adds the extra point. The kicker looks like he's ready to kick this one off. Sends it sailing downfield. It's not quite a blowout, but unless they do something here, it might turn into one. Gets out to around the 35. We've got a first and 10. Ball on the 35. Fires out to his wideout. They'll bring him down at about the 49. He's taken down at the 33-yard line.
You know that saying, get your keys out, because we're on a drive? This offense right now is on a drive. I mean, this is their third first down. They're doing just about anything they want, and they're really starting to wear the psyche of this defense down.
There's a player down. I'm not sure what happened. First down, 10 yards to go. Ball on the 33. Tackled for a loss.
Defensive coordinator has a lot of confidence in his pass defense, and he's releasing a safety to stop the run.
He gets out to about the 32-yard line. A yard, maybe two on the carry. Third down, and they need to get it to the 23. Quick out to his receiver. And they push him out at the 10-yard line. He splits the uprights with the extra point. So a seven-play, 74-yard drive, and they put up 7 points. So the score now, 14-7. They line up to kick this one away. The Gators running backs.
sidelined earlier with that injury. Right now, though, it looks like he's warming up and trying to get back in the ballgame.
Tackle made at the 35. Navy's making a bid for an upset here today, Herbie, but do they really have it in them, do you think?
Brad, it's been it's a great start by this team, but I just can't see them holding up for four quarters. I think eventually you'll see the better team emerge.
They ran the ball very well on their last drive, and it resulted in six. Navy is up seven. And he's stopped behind the line. So the quarterback keeps it on the option, but he'll lose a yard. We've got a second and 11. All on the 34-yard line. And he's tackled at about the 45. Because it looks like they came ready to play today. 14-7, Navy. And we're ready for more football here in quarter number two. Positive yardage. That's good. Out, got the corner, and he's taken down right around the 32-yard line. That brings us second and nine. Navy is up a score. Lateral's back. Brought down at the 7. The stop around the 9-yard line.
Good job by the defense to overpower the offensive line and drop the back for a loss.
It's the 9th play of the drive. And down he goes at the 1-yard line. Can't pull it in. So it's 4th down, and the offense is still on the field. Defense in their short yardage package. Touchdown, midshipman. To perfection for the score.
It's a great job by the quarterback to read the defense. He made a nice pitch to the running back and let him go in for 6.
Hopefully he's going to be okay.
And he tacks on the extra point. Looks like they're ready for the kick. Down he goes at the 20.
Brad, this is my kind of game. I love seeing this kind of production and the way these quarterbacks are playing. Both teams are challenging both of these defenses.
You think about the challenges these two teams are facing. On one side, you've got to find a way to keep building on your lead, and on the other side, you've got to find a way to get back in it. And they get nice yardage on that run. Second and six coming up here.
Ball on the 24.
Very good tackle in space. And that'll be a first down on the six-yard pass.
Heads-up play by the quarterback to find his receiver in traffic and get the ball into his hands.
Got a man. Watch out here. Tackle made with the 38-yard line. Second down, and they're going to need about 3 yards to pick up the first down.
Herbie went to the locker room a little bit earlier with that injury. We still don't know the severity, but the bad news is he hasn't reappeared. Doesn't look like he's going to play any more football today.
Got the corner. Good open field tackle.
That's good for 3 yards. That makes it first and 10.
Got some open field. Makes it out to about the 46. From the 46-yard line, it's first down. He's scrambling. Slides down to the ground.
I'm telling you, quarterbacks who can run the ball are so hard to stop. You have to scheme around them, which takes the best coverages out of your defensive playbook.
From the 28-yard line, first down.
Come on, D.
Here we go.
And he makes it out to about the 27-yard line. This is the eighth play of this drive. Tackle around the 16-yard line.
I like how the offense is using the pass to get him involved. He's explosive, and you just want to get the ball in his hands.
From the 16-yard line, first down. Now he's scrambling. There's a very impressive open field tackle. He got 3 yards there on the scramble.
One thing about this linebacker over the years that separates him from the rest are his instincts and ability to make the play. That's a nice tackle by the senior.
He might have a chance.
Nice run, and he's brought down. This is the 11th play of this drive.
That was nose-to-nose football right there. And the defense this time wins the battle.
It's fourth down, and the offense is getting set to go for it. Out to about the 6-yard line. Not quite enough for the first. Looks like they'll turn it over on downs.
You know what? I think they still made the right call there.
You really can't say enough about this defense. Fourth and short, and they really showed up on that play.
It was a pretty one-sided first quarter, but I wouldn't be surprised if things changed in a big way before halftime.
He makes it to the 9.
That'll make it 77.
Second down, 7 yards to go. Ball on the 9. Well, we've played a half of football. Navy's lead is 2 touchdowns.
We've played 30 minutes. Glad to have you with us on the EA Sports NCAA Football 14 Halftime Show presented by Nissan. Innovation that excites. David Pollack and I here in the studio to break down everything that just happened in your game. Perhaps the most important statistic in any football game is turnover margin. I once had a wise coach tell me that the football was so important they named the game after it. Whatever that means. I think it means that you're not supposed to let it get away from you and give it to the other team. And so far, both of these offenses have done a great job of that.
No doubt. And most games are lost, not won. And it's because of the turnover differential. And you can look at the stats when you say that every single time. But, you know, both teams doing a good job taking care of it. Both offenses executing and still calling a game, still scoring points, still putting up good numbers, but at the same time taking care of the pigskin. And they better value that thing because, yeah, you give it away and bad things happen.
David and I will be keeping an eye on your game and everything else going on in the country here in our palatial and comfortable surroundings in the studio. The best seat in the house belongs to Brad Nessler and Kirk Herbstreit.
All right, Reese and David, thanks, guys. Second half action just about ready to start here. He just drills this one. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback. There's got to be some sense of urgency to this offense right now. They don't have the luxury of wasting drives if they want to get back in the game. Got it. Complete. He's out of bounds.
Well, that'll happen when you blitz the corner and the offense picks up the blitz. It's one less guy the quarterback has to worry about in coverage. Nice read by the quarterback to keep the drive going.
It's great when a running attack comes through for the first down like this. It makes an offense so much more versatile.
It's first and 10. Ball on their own 49.
Here we go.
Throws complete and he stopped immediately.
That's a gain of 6 on the play. That'll make it second and 4.
They go with the run. Gains his way to the 36-yard line.
They're eating up a lot of field on this drive. I'm really impressed with their ball control.
First and 10. Ball on the 36-yard line. And they'll get him in the backfield.
The defense was just all over that play. It didn't fool anybody.
That makes it second and 14.
Receiver. That's a great tackle at the 32-yard line. Third down now, and they need to get it to the 26. And they pick up the first down with a pass to the tight end.
It's easy to forget about the tight end sometimes coming off the line. But you always have to watch this guy because he's certainly capable of making big plays.
And this play is number 8 on the drive. The 10. He's tackled at the 3-yard line.
That makes it first and goal.
First down, and they've got their eyes on that goal line. Touchdown, Gators! A short burst for the score.
That's what happens when you can win the war in the trenches down near the goal line.
the PAT.
So a 9-play, 75-yard drive, and they add 7 points to the scoreboard.
Brad, I thought the offense did a really nice job of mixing up the play calling on that drive. I thought the defense was on its heels most of the drive because of the versatility of the offense.
From the 8-yard line, tackle at the 30. And here we go with the offense ready to get things going again. Navy is up by a touchdown. Up the middle for a nice gain. The fullback showing some good skills there on the option. He got 5. They'll bring him down right around the 34. Stretch for the D there.
Yeah, they really cranked it up a notch on that series.
He really got a hold of that one. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback. The offense now will take the field, and they hope to have the same success they had on their last drive.
This quarterback right now is in a rhythm, and a lot of that has to do with his preparation. You can see right now with the reads that he's being able to make, getting the football out of his hands, that he's feeling very, very confident in his ability to throw the football against this defense.
From their own 15-yard line, it's second down. Tackled after a decent run up the gut.
Gaining 4 yards. Third down.
Man left, man left. Two down, two down. Let's go, let's go.
Here we go.
Mike,
200.
He's under pressure. They'll make the sack.
I think that one's on the offensive line. They've got to do a better job of holding their blocks, or else this quarterback's going to be pulling turf out of his face mask all game.
Fourth and long here after the sack. He's tackled at the 38. So now both teams come trotting back out onto the field. Navy up 7 points. And he carries the ball for a nice game.
The safety was playing up towards the line of scrimmage shows you what they think of the offense's passing game. Not a lot of respect for it.
Third down, and they need to get it to the 28. He's going to try and scramble. He's taken down at the 35-yard line. Scrambling around. And he's tackled at the 24. Now he pitches it. He gets hit out of bounds around the 22-yard line. Tack on any yardage. That's three down and one to go. Navy's lead is a touchdown.
All right, we're just about set to start action here again in the fourth quarter.
Navy is up seven. Outside after a nice pickup.
Man, it's always a plus if you're able to pick up the first down with the running game.
Lateral's back. And he's taken down at the two. Down just outside the goal line. On the pitch, look out, loose ball, recovered by the offense.
And they will keep the drive alive by recovering their own fumble.
The offense manages to maintain possession. This isn't much more than an extra point. Kicks away, and it sails through the uprights. They line up to kick this one away. And he just got stood up right there. The defense shut them down on their last drive, forcing a quick punt. He's on the run. And down he goes, around the 34-yard line. From their own 34-yard line, it's first down. On the ground, and he won't get back to the line. There's a flag down, and it looks like this one's coming back.
Clipping. Offense.
Clipping is the call, and now they'll have to find a way to make up those yards right here. First and long now after the penalty. Some time, and they make the stop at the 21-yard line.
Gain 2 yards. That'll make it second and long.
Now he's flushed, and they got it. So the sack makes this third and very long. Just under three to go in regulation. Quick pass. Tackle made right around the 20. Gets it away, and this is a really nice punt. Gets to about the 44-yard line. Both teams are well aware that a score on this drive is going to create an almost insurmountable lead. This defense has really got to step it up and make a stop. And he makes it out to about the 47-yard line. It's second and seven. Ball on the 47. He fights forward to around midfield. A gain of 3 yards by the fullback. The Gators will use their first time out of the half. He's at the 40. Makes it to the 31. And a big run on third down.
Anytime you can move the ball like this, you're putting a lot of pressure on that defense.
From the 31-yard line, first down. Gains his way to the 19-yard line.
He's going to get some congratulations for that nice display of running. Normally, his job is to block.
Nice run there as they work the outside. They're about 4 yards away here on second down. Under a minute left in the game. Tackle at about the 11. And that should do it. Our final tally in this one, 24-14, Midshipmen. For EA Sports and Kirk Herbstreit, this is Brad Nessler saying thanks for tuning in, and we'll see you next time.